Our second mini adventure today is to hike around the Jordan Pond. This is a 3.4 loop. This is the access to the trail. Now when you come down, you can go either way. I chose to go to the right, but if you go to the left, you're going to encounter a section of the trail with boardwalks. If you go to the right, initially you're not going to see any boardwalks. I love this because I'm outdoors, I'm getting exercise, I'm doing what I love to do. That's the most important thing. Temperature out here is about 45 degrees and it is windy. How windy is it? Well, look at those waves. And the trees. Check this out. So I'm halfway down the trail. This is the back end of it. I started down there and I came around this way. And so I have to go back that way. way. On this side of the trail, it's rocky. You have some rock scrambles here. Not bad though. And you can do it. Coming off the boardwalk. Jordan Pond Trail. I highly recommend this hike. You won't regret it. This is Ron from Ron's World. Thank you for watching.